Okay guys, here's my tutorial for street fighting. This is how to be very good street fighter. Okay, you're gonna get best after you watch my fucking tutorial. Skip this shit. Now you ready? Okay, this street fight. First, gotta go to internet match and click it. Then you gotta check the connection status. Holy fuck! Then you gotta click versus, because it's gonna be versus your skills. Quick match. Then you gotta wait for the other fuckers. God damn it! See. I can't fucking see that. Oh, his name is Slave, what the fucking name. Then you gotta... For players, I recommend m.buffalo, and then Black. And the second one, it has two, because that means that... Because two is higher than one, so that means it's better. So always use the one after the two. I'm just gonna put this down so I can play with both hands. Now when you end the match, you gotta see I'm a legendary tyrant, I'm MLG. You gotta click the button that says head press. And see, you just spam that. And this game is all about spamming one move and then landing an ultra, which is hitting them with your ultra attack. Like watch this, I'm gonna beat this guy just by doing this. But it's all about the ultra, remember that. The ultra combo. All the other moves suck. Just keep doing this. Keep doing this. Look, I'm gonna fucking win. Shit, he's doing his ultra. And he failed to use a new. And I'm MLG. Okay, m.buffalo took off his hat. Now we gotta. Just press it again. Just keep pressing it. You're pretty much guaranteed to win if you just keep pressing it. All the other buttons aren't needed in this game if you play m.buffalo. Watch that. You win. You just keep pressing a button. And you'll win the match. And that means you're fucking pro like me. I'm MLG. I was number one at that EVO competition thing. Uh-oh. And then I gotta use my ultra. I'm using my ultra, see? Or he fucking dodged my ultra, so he has it. And then I just KO'd him. See that? m.buffalo wins. Go m.buffalo. ABA, that's as good as you can get. It's not possible to get AA. See, my shit went up. And then you gotta go to quit match, cause that guy sucks. And, well, you gotta wait for it to load. And you exit. You have to save. Oh fuck, didn't save. Fucking shit, just pulled the thing out. Game's obviously broken.